Welcome to HoliDEX. Please be aware, this is an alpha version, so there may be malfunctions, bugs, or display issues. If you notice any problems or have questions, please contact technical support or our chat. So, on the DEX, you can exchange tokens with each other, and there is also a pools section where you can add liquidity pools. Let's focus on the swap section, the exchange. To start, you need to connect a wallet. Click on the Connect Wallet button. Select the wallet you wish to connect. I will connect MetaMask. So, my MetaMask wallet is connected. The amount and wallet address are displayed. Let's take a look now. The first line is the token I want to swap. The second line is what I will receive. I want to swap Pol and receive USDT. Here we can specify the amount we want to exchange. Let's try to exchange 2 Polish zloty. At the bottom, a details section appears. Let's expand it. The fee is shown here. That will occur during the transaction. Also, other data. On the right, you will find the gear icon. By clicking on it, you can find slippage settings. By default, they are set to auto. However, you can choose a different type of slippage if you need it. There is also a section for the transaction deadline, that is, the transaction execution time, limit. It is specified in minutes. Press the swap button and confirm the action in our wallet. Check all the data before confirming the action. At the bottom, you can see that the transaction has been sent to the network. Now we are waiting for the transaction to be confirmed. The transaction is confirmed. The exchange occurred. Good. Here you also see an icon, upon clicking, which you can view your transaction history. Let's move to the pools section. Here you can add liquidity to earn income. Let's hover over the pool tab. We will choose this pool. With a click, I have no positions as you can see, so I will create my first position. I will press Create Position. So, we see this kind of graph. Here you will need to specify the minimum and maximum price. And within this range, your added liquidity will operate. You can also use the ready-made presets. These buttons, narrow, common, wide, and full, allow you to immediately set the range in which we will trade. Let's take the common preset, and we see that it set the minimum price to 0.4 and the maximum price to 0.55. Accordingly, by changing this preset, you can see that the ratio in which the liquidity pair is added also changes. You see how I change the maximum price, and the ratio also changes, and so let's try adding 10 Pol, and it immediately calculates how much USDT will be added. A pair of liquidity is always added, so you can simply specify how much you want on the other side, for example, 5 USDT, and it shows how much Pol needs to be added. That is, both Pol and USDT go into liquidity. Let's set this back to 5. We immediately see here the estimated position and PR, meaning the estimated percentage considered as income. You need to press Approve USDT if these parameters suit you. Attention, 2 actions will be required. Now I press Approve USDT and confirm. I will check all the transaction data. The transaction went through. Now we wait. When it is confirmed, after which we will be able to perform the action create position, meaning we will create a position. We click on it and also confirm in MetaMask the creation of the position in the pool. Great. Now we see our position under number 7904. If we hover over this position and click on it, we can see the details. What is the liquidity? What percentage? And our earned commissions. We can withdraw the earned commissions if we click the Collect Fees button. Accordingly, the fees will be withdrawn separately from what you have invested in liquidity. If you want to withdraw all the liquidity entirely, you need to click Remove Liquidity. In this case, you can choose how much you want to withdraw. If we specify 100, then you will withdraw all the funds that were invested. If we click here Add Liquidity, then we can add more of our funds to the liquidity pool. For example, I can add 5 more units on top and this much USDT. I remind you that even here, again, you need to perform 2 actions. First, we click Approve USDT and Confirm. Then you will need to press the button that will appear here. It will be Add Liquidity. That is, during creation and addition, 2 actions are always performed. Confirm. This is how the liquidity pool works. I remind you that the Collect Fee button will become available when you receive your first commission rewards. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Ask your questions in support or in the chat. See you soon!